Vote where it's going to matter during the May national elections in South Africa. Poverty, homelessness and exploitation of the masses are the order of the day. The vast majority of South Africans struggle to survive daily. This while merely 4% live on the fat of the land and enjoy life. A strong political leader has emerged. Mehmet Dag is a seasoned politician, he is God-fearing and he fights for the oppressed and disadvantaged. He has merged his party with the Truth and Solidarity Party with that of the Land Party. If you vote for the Land Party, you stand a better chance of having a better life in South Africa. The Land Party feels land is most important. Mehmet Dag says since the land was stolen by the colonialists under the Land Act of 1913, about 80% of all South Africans are living under squalor conditions. He feels everyone on the land of South Africa should have the right to enjoy freedom and ownership of land. Honorable Mehmet Dag says, enough is enough. Please make your vote mark next to the Land Party and you will see a great change for your benefit. In the Western Cape, the colonialist ruling party lies to you through deception. When it's elections time, they do nothing for you, but you will see they will repair the roads in the poor townships just to trickle you they are doing something and to look busy as if they are helping you improve your life. Do not be fooled by the colonial political party ruling the Western Cape. They are keeping you in poverty and under a crime-ridden area to use you as cheap labor. Did you know that party ruling you in the Western Cape has sold your land the Cape Town area to the wealthy rich foreigners? Your grandparents were thrown out of places like Simonstown, Musenberg, Seapoint, and they are not interested in giving your land back of your parents. Instead they are selling your land to foreigners. There is public proof of this how they sold part-time land to the Israelis and Americans and other foreigners. Do not vote for them.